It's February, Jimmy's. How do you brave this cold and dry season? It's also a new year. 새해 복 많이 받으세요. I'm Guiyamari and welcome back to my channel. Opening this year is the news of Hyunbin Oppa and Sonhyejin Onni confirmed to be dating. 행복하게 바랄래요. Let's move forward, Jimmy's. If you like anything Korean, arts and crafts in daily dose of cuteness and positive vibe, you can subscribe to my channel and follow me in my social media platforms. To start our episode, here are some Korean words that will help you learn the language and I'll be using later. First, dream. 꿈, 꿈. Prince, 왕자, 왕자. To know, 알다, 알다. To be scary, 무섭다, 무섭다. To remember, 기억하다, 기억하다. Alright, remember those words, Jimmy's, cause... There's an eclipse? Wow! Am I really in Goryeo? All I know in this dynasty is that Goryeo rose from the fall of the unified Silla Kingdom. If you remember my travel back to Silla Kingdom, members of Hwarang mentioned that the social bone rank system is too rigid that it became the cause of the kingdom's downfall. The period of political turmoil which followed is referred to as the later Three Kingdoms period from 889 to 935. Series of land attacks and power struggle to control the peninsula occurred. Then, the last Silla king, Gyeongseon, surrendered in 935 CE or Christ era and left Wanggeon to unify the country once again but under a new name, Goryeo. But aside from that and the story of Tarie Yeonin Bobuk Gyeongsim Ryeowo or Moon Lover Scarlet Heart Ryeowo, that's all. Let's ask someone here. Tari. Oh, 왕후 광자?
저 압니까? 당신 안 사람입니까?
Daddy, I'm one of your family's people. I just want to ask something if that's alright.
Sure, as long as I know something about it.
Do you know Wanggeon? He is the founder of Goryeo Kingdom, right?
I know him. Yes, he is. And he is called Daejo Wang, or King Daejo. Wanggeon declared himself king, and for his contribution to creating the new state, he was given the title as the Great Founder.
So, how is the system of government in this time?
You said you are one of our family's people, but why do you look clueless in the system of our government?
Because I just got from China? Manchuria?
Manchuria. Okay. Goryeo's system is like the previous kingdoms. We have a centralized government presided by a monarch who might consult a small council of senior administrators. But in this dynasty, the female line is often as important as the male line. It means that women are treated more favorably than in contemporary cultures of China. Sometimes, a husband moves into his wife's home. Women can divorce and keep custody of their children, and they could also inherit equally with their male siblings.
Oh, that's good to hear. So how about...
I'm sorry I have to go. I have a meeting with the Minister of Culture.
Okay. Who should I ask now? Good day, Daddy. Are you busy? Can I ask you a question?
Make it quick.
Yes. What is your religion?
Are you serious with your question?
Yes. I mean, I just came back from China and I'm not aware of how our country has been in the past years.
Buddhism. You see this paper? Buddhism is directly responsible for the development of printing for it to spread Buddhist literature. Woodblock painting improved and then the movable type was invented in 1234 CE. Quality of ink was also improved and hanji paper made from mulberry trees were developed. Hanji paper gained fame as the finest paper in the world.
Daddy, I asked about your religion and you shared me information about printing, painting, and literature?
Can't you see I'm busy?
Oh, okay. You really love art, Huang Beka. Kesa gossips you. He's kind of rude. Aigo? It's not like that in the drama. Let's look for other person to talk to.
어디로 갔지?
Wow, girl, I'm your candy. Come
in. What are you doing?
I'm just singing.
You look strange. You're not from here, aren't you?
What are you saying, Daddy?
Which clan are you from?
I'm from the He clan. I just came back from China.
Hey, China, show me a coin.
Coin? What coin?
Just show me any coin you have so I can tell you if you really came from China.
Oh? Why is it that I need to show you a coin?
China's coin and Goryeo's is now different. We had long used Chinese currency, but we began to mint our own from 996 Christ era or CE. Our coins imitated those of the earlier Chinese Tang dynasty and were made of iron and copper. But our coin has an identifying mark. If you're really from China, show me some coin.
How will I know if you won't take it or rub something from me?
Yeah! Don't you know who I am? Rub something from you? Hol! Just give it to me.
Yeah!
Kumonera!
Who is that?
What are you two doing?
Wangso Wangja? Wangso Wangja가 무서워요. We're just talking about coins.
Un, go back to the palace. Wook is looking for you.
Alright, be careful of her. She looks strange.
누굽니까?
I'm Hesu.
Hesu? Are you from the He clan? Family of Ook's wife?
Yes.
It's my first time seeing you. Looking at your clothes, I can tell that you're from a noble family. But based on your actions with Eun earlier, you don't seem so.
May I ask you a question?
What?
I notice that there are many hard workers in this place. Like, I rarely see people with clothes like yours and mine.
Hard workers? They are slaves. You don't know that slavery is hereditary in our kingdom?
Hereditary?
Any child is to inherit the status of the mother. Many landowners make to expand the scope of this edict and classify as slaves any child born to a slave father too.
So that's why there are a number of poor people here. Oh! Eclipse is coming again! Can I take a picture with you?
Okay.
I need to tell you something important. 저희 마스님 꼭 기억하십시오. 기억해야 합니다. 해수! Find 해수 in the mother ground! And that's the Goryeo dynasty, Jimmies. I really hope Wangso Wangja will really find Hesu in the modern world. Season 2, please! And that's it, Jimmies. If you like anything Korean, arts and crafts, and daily dose of cuteness and positive vibe, you can subscribe to my channel and follow me in my social media platforms. 건강하고 잘 지내세요. 너무 이뻐요. 안녕.